If you want to find out how to make a palm leaf hat, you've come to the right video. Make sure to stay tuned. We're going to use this here, which is a section of a palm leaf, about 16 to 18 fronds, and show you exactly how to turn that into this.